show you this house right here. It is literally destroyed. The house next door, it has a lot of heavy damage. But neighbors tell us these two houses were vacant. This fire was actually called in about 1 o'clock this morning. No one was injured in this fire, but again, you can just see one house totally destroyed by the fire. Now, there's no word yet on the cause. We're told both of these fires are still under investigation. Neighbors also tell us, again, that one of these houses, there's been a problem with fire before.